When I was a kid, my uncle Brujo would say, "Fear the devil. Evil is always waiting in the shadows." He told me that when that time came, El Jefe would rise to stand against it. I always thought he was crazy. Now, I may not be El Jefe, but I can see the time has come. The time to rise and stand against the evil.
This is Professor Raymond Novi, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Why El Jefe likes these. Party of it.
They should do it.
Sure has a kick to it. Banishing the dark one light at a time. The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
Found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
good over here.
Of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
I can see why I hit. Sure has a kick to it.
Of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. They are key to your success.
Sure
have activated the Pandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Pandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
Don't care how it tastes if it keeps me fighting.
Got a job to do, peeps. Let's do it.
Roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Thank you.
obtained the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands. Destroyed by the demon. Protect it.
The devil is always waiting. I can do this by their hands, but the animal would help.
This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
You wanted to test the mettle of man? I'd say we passed.